Okay, let's get this started. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Psycat, and we're going to do more of Holocure because tomorrow I have to go into office, and I don't really want to have much big brain thinking today, so we're just going to play Holocure. Because Holocure is fun, and I'm really addicted to this game. I've been thinking about it a lot since we played it last time. I don't know why, it just really, like, grabbed my attention. So we're gonna mess around with more of it. Might do some more stuff later, I don't know yet. But, I don't know who should play as. Let's make it random. Let's let Fate decide who to start with. Callie! Okay. We'll start being the Reaper. Start with the Reaper with the best music sense. Death, 3 targets, 6% explosion, 5% chance to KO. We'll do that one. I don't know if that's the right call. I will not pretend to be an expert in this game, so I'm probably doing all the wrong build for everybody, but that's what learning's all about, so you know, it's still fun to learn a new game. I would like to upgrade the Scythe, but the game won't give it to me. The Scythe. No. But well, we're gonna get Spider Cook from that. They might. I took damage. It scared me. I took damage. You always gotta enter with a bang. I gotta give you credit. You always make an entrance. Well, I'm gonna get the Nurse's Wand. Bro, I would like to upgrade my stupid Scythe. Can I upgrade the fucking Scythe? We're just... Oh, there's the fucking Scythe, finally. Okay. We're just chilling and playing, like, easy brain games today, because I gotta go be a normie and do real job tomorrow, so I don't want a big brain today too much, but I still wanted to stream, because I missed you guys, even though we just talked yesterday. But I missed you guys. But so we're not doing big brain streams, though. I don't have the energy in me for big brain. I'm not big brain today yet. Maybe later today I'll become big brain, but right now this morning I'm not big. Well, it's not this morning; it's like almost noon where I am, but I'm not big brain yet. Big brain hard. And I, for some reason, have had like this game stuck in my head that I want to do better and like beat it. So it's been like stuck in my head. So I really want to beat this game. I don't even know if you can beat this game, but I mean I want to do better in it. I really enjoy it. Probably because I like Hololive a lot. I watched Gura's, like, first 3D concert last night. And that was super good. That was super fun. So, I guess I got Hololive on the brain. Oh, fuck, it's a big one. Reaper! Ow, stop hurting me. Stop it. Be dead. Give me your Holos on box. Scythe, yes. I really need the Scythe to be like max level as quickly as possible. That's like all the characters though. Like you always want their primary weapon like upgraded like as quick as you can get it. Take 100% damage additional. I'll do that one. I really like the wrapper that she has. It's a really good perk, honestly. Like the extra damage is super nice. Especially because like I really like the close range items in this game, like the spider cooking, the boys love books, the orbit you. I really like the close range items. So like, probably because they don't involve much aiming, and I'm small brain, so like, the less work I have to do, the better, because small brain. I need more of the Scythe, dude. The game is not working with me. I need more of the Scythe. It keeps giving me all the passives, and I don't need the passives right now. I need the Scythe to be good. Oh, yes, upgrade Scythe. Wait, no, Scythe. Girl, trying to make food puns until you're full of them. Did I say I missed you when I started the stream? I changed my mind. I don't miss you anymore. God damn it. You and your fucking pun. You're already on the puns. You're already on it. I can't believe you. Well, I die as Callie. Really. I'm so bad as Callie. Why am I so bad as Callie? have no idea why I just suck as Callie. I feel bad. I really like Callie. I should probably buy upgrades to have an easier time, but, like, I don't have everyone from Hollow Myth yet. So, our council, yeah, I have everyone from Hollow Myth. You start with Hollow Myth. I'm gonna get more council. I'm gonna try to get the gacha, because I'm missing Fauna, and I really like Fauna. So, we're gonna try to do another gacha. Let's see who we get in the gacha. I got Mume again. Damn it. Well, not damn it. I love Mume, but I already have Mume unlocked. I wanna play as. Well, let's do Mume then, since we just upgraded her. Alright, Mume, let's do it. We'll go back to stage one and try to grind more coins. I want to grind more coins. Bam. Because I think that's what I should focus now is, like, upgrades and the gacha. Because stage two is, like, really hard. So I think I should grind coins. And, use that to get more upgrades for my characters. And get the rest of them unlocked. Yes, upgrade bird. Okay. Look, I'm a cute little owl girl. I could be an owl if I wanted to. I can shapeshift into any animal. I could be an owl. Nurse's horns, yes. Okay, I got healing like right off the bat. This might be a good run. How's your game? It's good. I'm trying to get further in it. I can't beat stage two, so I'm trying to grind more money to get. Also, I want to unlock more of the characters because, like, there's a lot of characters that I haven't gotten from the gacha game yet. So I'm mostly trying to grind coins right now. I need to level up my characters. And I need to get more coins. So I think coins are gonna be the big thing today. I gotta go into work in the office tomorrow, so I didn't want to play like a game that required a tremendous amount of thinking because thinking is hard. Small brain. I didn't want to think too much, so this game's pretty, I don't want to say it's like mind-numbing, but it's pretty like easy and fun. So like, I just wanted to fuck around here. Yeah, I have to go in the office for like the very first time, which is dumb, but you know how companies are, which is really dumb. So I have to go in the office for the first time that's ever been mandatory, so I have to meet a bunch of people, and I have to be exposed to the virus more. A bunch of other dumb stuff, so yeah, not really excited about it. I don't want to go. My job can be done fully remotely easily, so I think it's a dumb decision personally. I think if people want to go into office, they can, but then I'll no, so they're letting me do stuff at home. It's just they're doing a thing where they do 3 days a month, like 3 days a month in office. So this week, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, I'm gonna go in office just to get it over with. Because it's 3 days of the month, and I have to do it next week. I couldn't choose the week. I had to do it the week of my team, parentheses, even though we don't really need a team. But I had to do it the week of my team so that we could all bond as a team, even though my job involves talking on the phone all the time, so there is no talking to my team. It's dumb. But they're, so I can still work at home the majority of the time. They're only making me come in, oh god, true horror. Okay. We're good. So they're only making me come in sometimes, but coming in at all is something I was fighting against as hard as I could, but I could not win the fight. Bum, 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 bum. Yes, more feather. Yes, one more upgrade. I can get my feather to awaken. Yes, give me my feather. Ow. No, coin. Give me coin. Yes, awaken the feather. Yes. Woo, now we're cooking with gas. But yeah, so I don't mean to vent too much. I don't want this to be like a negative stream or anything like that. But so that's, I won't be around much next week just because I need to get it over with. And once I have it over with, then I can be at home more and stream more. But so yeah, this week it'll be pretty dry on streams. So I tried really hard to make the most of my vacation. To make the most of it for streaming. So I streamed a lot because I knew that this week I would not be around much at all. I probably won't be on Twitter or here or anything like that. I'm also still working on making the Discord. I didn't forget about that. I'm just still working on it. Me and Karina are. So that'll be up eventually, and you guys will have a place to hang out and talk to us and get help in video games and stuff like that. So we're working on that. But so yeah, a lot of exciting things are happening. A lot of fun stuff's happening. And I'm working on getting, like, more assets for VTubing, so I'll have more things to show you guys. So I'm working on a lot of stuff, but the work my IRL work is kind of gonna slow down a little bit. I'm working on a lot of stuff for streaming, but I got a lot of stuff done this like week I had off for my vacation. I got a lot of work done, but unfortunately the real world is coming back to interfere with that, so not much I can do about it. I tried really hard not to go in, but yeah. But it's okay. It's only 3 days a month. I've heard a lot of companies are doing the 3 days a month thing. I don't know why. It seems completely pointless. It seems completely pointless to me to do 3 days a month, because then you're just risking people's safety for, like, 3 days a month. But what the fuck do I know about running a company? I don't pretend I know a lot. But hopefully I don't get COVID. I've gotten all my vaccinations and stuff, so I try to be safe. And I don't really like talking to people IRL all that much. So I won't be near anybody if I can avoid it. But we'll see how it goes, I guess. Maybe it'll be a lot of fun and I'm just being negative. Who the fuck knows? But I'm not. Personally, I'm not excited about it. But we will find out. But until then, I will enjoy spending time with you guys for as long as I can until I can't no more. Yeah, I'm trying to be positive. I mean, it might be a lot of fun. I don't know. I just... Super body pillow. Oh, hell yeah. A body pillow. If I do good enough at this VTubing thing, I should make a body pillow of my model. Just because it'd be funny. I don't even think anyone would want it. I just think it'd be funny. Oh, he's got money. I need money. Give me that. I need money for the gacha game. Come here. Give me your money. Give me your loot. Come back. Stop running. Give me your loot. Ha! Loot. More to my lava bucket. That's always good. I like my lava bucket. Where are all the coins he dropped, though? Any more coins? God, Mumei is so freaking overpowered. Mumei is just so strong. The embodiment of civilization does not play. I guess humans built nukes, so I guess that makes sense. Ah! But Mumei don't play. I do want the Psycho Axe. We're gonna focus history for now because that does more damage, and I love damage! I am such a whore for damage in games like these. Just like anything that does damage, I'm immediately like, yo, what? Give me that shit? Damage? Someone say damage. Ah, big shrimp. Not defeat me. I have the power of feathers and body pillow on my side. Attack increases for every turn. Yeah, give me that box. I'm like addicted to the sound this makes. I don't know why. More nurses horns. That's okay. I don't mind more healing. Healing is almost as important as damage, but I still need more damage. It's really funny, in games like these, I'm all about damage, but, like, in every other game, I'm, like, a tank main. Like, I tank everything. So, like, it's very different for me. Headphones. I should get the headphones. Yeah, the headphones. The headphones just like I got on in real life. I wonder, if I do total despair, or like, if I do true horror, does this kill all the... Oh wow, it does, it just kills everything flat out, okay. Dude, Mumei is so scary. Ah, a thing, give. This is a bucket. Dear God, there's more. No. Vibes is pop up the song. Dude, it's so good. But then again, Hololive makes so many good songs. especially if you like J-pop and stuff like that. They make so many good songs, especially Callie. I wish it didn't suck as Callie in this game, apparently, because Callie makes the best fucking music, especially if you like rap. Her, like, J-rap stuff is fucking phenomenal. I remember Bae and Mume, like, yesterday, I think, did a cover of, like, that Predator song. That was pretty cool. The art was also super cute they did for it. They're like, goals. I look up to them a lot. They're, like, goals. Like, they do so much cool, like, art and, like, music and stuff like that. I don't have any musical talent, so I couldn't do my own songs, but I freaking love their songs. I have no idea how to write music. Also, I love that in this game they take, like, the actual songs, they do, like, 8-bit versions for, like... Because I love a lot of 8-bit gaming. A lot of 8-bit gaming back in the day was, like... I'm glad stuff like this does, like, a love letter to old 8-bit gaming. Because, like, this shows that a game does not need good graphics to be fun. This is pretty fun. It just needs good gameplay. Some games, like, have garbage graphics because, like... the people that made it didn't care, but then they go like, oh, a game doesn't need good graphics to be fun, and it's like, yeah, but you did make it fun. You made it look like crap, and it's boring. It's like, no, you gotta still try. Like, you're totally missing the point of, like, those old 8-bit games. What did I get? Oh, I got the Poacher's Axe. I am good with all three of those weapons, actually. I'm sure I'm doing a lot of things wrong in this game, because, like, I don't fucking know anything about it, but I'm still having fun. It's still fun. Let's upgrade. I can make my last weapon be spider cooking. Or I can upgrade my headphones. I really like spider cooking. Any music from arcade style is just so... It really is. I love... Old arcade style stuff was so good. Like... I'm glad that stuff can live on. It's like, I remember that when I was a kid. When I was a small psychic. Ah! No, wait. Okay, fine. True horror. Okay. Everyone back off. Okay, they're coming back. Okay. That didn't work. That wasn't scary enough. Okay. Fandy. But, no, stuff like this reminds me of when I was a kid, so it's very nostalgic. And the fact that it doesn't take very much brain power is also really good for me to be on stream sometimes. Then I can just... I don't know, like, those puffballs of lava, they're creepy. How's the lava creepy looking? It's from Minecraft. Minecraft lava buckets. How is that creepy? Bruh. I'm a cute little owl girl. How is anything creepy? You're lucky I can't ult. I'll show you what's creepy. Give me a second. I'll show you what's fucking creepy. You're talking about the lava buckets being creepy when I'm playing as Mume. And I'll show you creepy. It's making me hungry. It looks more like pizza. Tiger, don't eat the forbidden pizza. Don't eat the forbidden pizza from the Earth's core. You will regret it. It is not a fun time. The forbidden pepperoni. Hey, how are ya? Welcome. Oh, they're giving you trypophobia heebie-jeebies. That's fair. I didn't think about it like that. When you live your life as every single animal in the animal kingdom, and I'm good, man. How about you? When you live your life as every animal in the animal kingdom, when you have to live as one of those mountain toads that has, like, all the holes in its skin, you become immune to trypophobia. You become immune to it. But I do get that. That actually makes sense. But I'm good, man. I have to go back to work on Monday, and I'm not hyped about it, so we're having a chill stream with this game because I don't have to think too much, and I don't want to think too much today. His brain is... playing some Cyberpunk. That game, they kind of saved it. It was really bad at first, but then it got a lot better. I'm glad they saved it, because it's pretty cool. It's a cool idea. I know that they got an anime on Netflix, I think, which I have not watched yet, but I know that they got one, I think. I don't know if it's out. It might not be out yet. I think it's out. I don't fucking know. I haven't watched it yet if it is out, but that game, I was real worried about it. I was kind of mad with how they did it. And reduce special cooldown by 20 minutes, use special once more immediately per charge. Wow, that's fucking cool. I can do my ultimate twice like that? What? The game is being very nice to me, and I don't trust it. Cyberpunk's fun, though. It's a good, like, futuristic RPG. There's not a lot of, like, more futuristic or, like, even modern-day, like, RPGs that are, like, good. They're all, like, fantasy stuff, which, don't get me wrong, I fucking love fantasy. Like, I played a bazillion hours of Skyrim, and I'll probably play it again on stream one day with a bunch of mods just for fun. But, like, it was super good. I played Oblivion, like... Don't get me wrong, those games are super fun. But more modern day stuff is nice. The only one I can really think of, and it's not really like an RPG in that sense, is I remember back when Deus Ex came out and it was really big. That was kind of like, but you played as like established characters. You didn't get to like make your own. So that kind of takes away some of the fun of an RPG is like making your own. It's like you wanna make your own character. I mean, sometimes a story about somebody else is fun. Like, but you do wanna make your own character sometimes. It do be like that. Especially like, I love making OCs. So like, I make a shit ton of characters all the time. So like, the amount of Skyrim OCs I made for no reason is honestly a little embarrassing. Bom, bom. My favorite one was an orc, though, because I feel like no one plays with orcs, so orcs don't get enough love, so I made an orc named Mizgar. He's, like, my favorite OC I made, in Skyrim, at least. I feel like people don't give orcs as much love as they deserve. I like orcs. I think orcs are fucking cool. The only bad part is I got that super idle costume, so now I can spam my, Spam my ability now, but Mume, when you do her ability, it destroys the loot on the screen, and I need the loot. So I kinda don't want to do her. Oh no, the clocks. The clocks always kill me. Now they're here to punish me because I'm bad at this. Bad as playing as Crony. I've beaten it once. Oh, you've beaten it like all the way through? I've never beaten Cyberpunk all the way through. I need to. We'll probably play on screen one day. Ah! Stop it. Bad. What a bad character with super idle costume. Yeah, I've got no luck. Although, it's okay. I mean, it's good if I need it, then I can spam it twice if I, like, really get surrounded. But, I mean, I mean, it's... Mume is really OP, so it makes up for her ultimate being bad. Mume is pretty freaking overpowered, I'll be real. Like, Mume hits like a fucking truck. Which I guess she should, because Mume is fucking terrifying. Ah! God, I hate the clocks. Why are the clocks so tanky? I beat stage 2 with Mume. I have not beaten stage 2 yet. We're grinding coins right now because I want to beat stage 2, but I have not beaten it yet. Oh, big clock. Oh, big clock. Oh, big clock. But yeah, Mume is so fucking strong. I think they nerfed her in the latest patch. Did they nerf Mume? She's still this fucking strong? You just can't beat this girl. She's just unstoppable. X out my axe. Oh, more of my headphones. Oh, I'll take that. I got the body pillow and I got headphones, so that's pretty good. Damage. I'm addicted to damage. Oh, is there a box? Oh, it's a gold one. Yes, give. Yeah, collab time. Yeah, let's have a collaboration. I think they just nerfed friend. Oh, is that all they nerfed? I thought they nerfed, like, her feathers. Did they just nerf friend? Poor friend. Friend never gets any luck. Yeah, Elite Lava Bucket and the Psycho Axe. Get the mini comic. Go in. I don't know anything about this game. That's the only collab I know is the mini comic. I think it looks really cool, but I don't know if it's good or not. It might not be good. Poor friend. I'm shocked they nerfed friend and not Ame's, God, what's Ame's dog's name? I just forgot. Why did I forget what her dog's name is? Why did I forget that? I think I love her dog. What the fuck is his name? Elite Cooking is... Oh, yeah, Bubba. That was his name. I don't know why I forgot that. I fucking love Ame. I watch way too many VTubers, obviously. Ame, yeah. I feel like it's just because Ame can't shoot up and down. I don't know why they did that to her. They did my girl dirty. I don't know why they did her dirty. Like, her damage potential is there. It's just the fact that she can only shoot sideways. Like, yeah, she's not, like, bad. It's just, like, she's just... I don't know. I usually just set it to random because I want to play as everyone because I'll be real. I love all of them, even though I suck. I suck as Crony, but I still love Crony. But, like, I watch way too much While Alive. Oh, great. I'm in the music video. I don't want to be in queue. Oh, I hate when I get in queue. Ah. Even though this song is a fucking banger, I fucking love it. I wish it played queue when this event happens. I wish it played it. I fucking love this song. Oh, God. No. You're fine. No, you're fine. But yeah, Ame's damage potential is really stupid high. It's just the fact that they don't let her shoot up and down that really limits her potential. But if you're really good at movement, I can see Ame being still a beast if you're really good at positioning yourself. But... Ah! Stop it. Stop this. I'm saying no. Stop this. No. Okay. Stop this. But no, this is a super fun game. I'm super addicted to it. Super fucking addicted. Oh, there's the big deadbeat. Are the big deadbeat and the shrimp like on top of each other? Guys, get out of each other. Okay, good. Thank you. Study glasses. Finally. Speed up increases weapon attack speed. I want to upgrade the fan beam too, but I'll do that. I got really lucky. I got like a bunch of boxes. Yeah, there we go. I'm just glad Friend still collects bits for me. I love you, Friend. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Did you get the box? Which box did you get? Oh yeah, I'm dumb. You're right. Ah, hey, money. Give me money. I need that for more gacha games. Give me money. I want more gachas. I'm addicted to gachas. Give. Give me money. Give. Come back. Stop running from me. Do not escape me. I am death. Well, I guess I'm not death. I'm not actually Callie, but. Oh, no. Now we're getting the Hall of Councils things. We're getting more points. Fauna saplings, no. I think we'll be good for fighting the boss. I think I have enough damage to fight small Ame. I think we'll be good. What do you think? I don't fucking know. We'll find out. I don't know if Mume is the most broken character or not. I don't know the game well enough yet. I don't have all the characters unlocked. I still need to get Fauna from Council, and then I need to get everyone else from the other gachas. So I don't know who's the most OP character, but it might be Mume. I would not be shocked if someone was like, Mume is the most OP character. I would not be shocked. Mume is pretty freaking strong, I'll be real. She's pretty good? Okay. I haven't gotten her yet. I need to unlock her. Oh, that was a heavy hit to my body pillow. God, the body pillow is so good. I love you, body pillow. That sounds weird to say. Don't flip that. I didn't mean it like that. I don't even have a body pillow IRL. Boss, come here. Give me your loot. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Thank you. More hollow bomb. I dropped two boxes out. I got so lucky getting the super body pillow like right off the bat. I got so fucking lucky. Sometimes the game's just nice to me, and sometimes it absolutely destroys me for no reason. Such is the way of life, I guess. Oh, Ark Survival Evolved. I love Ark Survival Evolved, but God is it hard. God is it fucking difficult. I always get my ass kicked by freaking everything, and sometimes it's a little bit of a grind. Sometimes as I don't like how much of a grind is in Ark for just like literally everything, but I do love Ark. I love Ark a lot. Any game with dinosaurs, though, I'm a fucking sucker for dinosaurs. As you can all probably tell by the fact that my model has Triceratops horns on my face. But, freaking, I love Ark. I hope Ark 2, they make it less of a grind to like do stuff and they focus more on like the action of it. Like more of like the riding the dinosaurs, exploring, and the fighting. I like that's the aspect of it I like more personally, but maybe that's just me. I don't really like the grind of it. I know some people probably like the grind a lot, but I do not. Not for me as much. It's also why I don't play Minecraft a tremendous amount, because I don't like just like, I'm not the biggest on crafting games. Not the biggest on it. Not that I hate crafting games, I can play them. It's just like, I mean, I beat Terraria. It's just like, sometimes they become a little too much of a grind, and I have really bad attention span, so like, if the game's not exciting, I don't really want to do that. Ow. Okay, it's getting a little hard to manage, but we're good. We're still good. I can't really fucking move much. Ah, small on me! Ah! I wasn't watching the clock, I should have been. Small on me, no. Small on me's not so fucking small. No! Ah! Why is Ame so fucking terrifying? Yeah, Ark's a really good game, though. I love it a lot. Yeah! Okay. That was good. That was super good. Super Chatto time. Targets drop 10% more holo coins. That's amazing. Especially because I'm addicted to the gacha machine. All right. How much? I got 8,000 for that. Let's do the gacha. I should buy upgrades. Should we just do one gacha pull, or should I do multiple gacha pulls? I should buy upgrades, probably. Okay, there. We'll do one gacha pull. We'll try to do one gacha pull every time. Let's see if we get Fauna. I want Fauna. Okay. Game, give me Fauna. Fauna. God damn it. I've gotten Mume twice in a row. I got her outfit at least, though. God damn it. I like that outfit for Mume. But god damn it. Alright, whatever. Game's never gonna give me Fauna. I'm just not allowed to have Fauna. Alright, let's just put it on random and we'll try. Well, we're being Ame, I guess. Let's try doing stage 2 again. We'll try stage 2. Maybe I can beat stage 2, even though I'm Ame. This is gonna go not great. But I believe in you, Ame. Come on. Let's harness the toxic FPS rage. Everyone line up. Yep. Counter-Strike! I want Bubba. Bubba makes my life so much easier. Get in here, Bubba. I love you, Bubba. Ow. Pistol. I love the stage 2 has like all the cutest enemies. It's not fair that I have to shoot them in the freaking face with a handgun. It really isn't fair. Nurse horns. I need that. I need the nurse horns bad. I know, this stage is great for the cute enemies. It's also a terrifying stage. They're so cute, and then they kick the crap out of me. I have not been able to beat this stupid stage. Pistol. Oh god, that's a bomb! Oh, that's the wire, so he bombs. Okay, well, I'm dead. Ow, stop it. Stop it. Pistol. Get him, Bubba. Get him. Who's a good dog? Now. Ame's one of the best characters by default because she has a dog. Dog immediately makes everything better. JJ, I hope you're looking at the doggo. Look how cute it is. Doggo. Look, I have a little puppy to help me fight the enemies. I knew you were coming. Ah! Gotcha. Gotcha, mofo. Maybe I'll do better if I harness, like, your mom jokes to being Ame. I don't know good your mom jokes, though. Swarms. Alright, so we awaken the pistol. Okay, pistol's awakened, so we're good there. Ow. FPS Master. Ow. No, behave. Bad enemy. Bad. Oh, this is really hard as Ame, I'll be real. Although, for some reason, I'm doing better as Ame than I was as Cali. But I guess the game when I was playing as Cali would not give me the stupid, it really would not give me her scythe, which really fucked me when I played as Cali last time. Ah, I'm in trouble. I'm in danger. Nope, we got it. Saved it. Oh, we're fine. We're less fine. Upgrade the nurse for him, shall we? I should get spider cooking. I would like spider cooking. Spider cooking, yes, give me that. There we go. That'll help. That should help. I hope. Not that I know what the OP item combos in this game are. I'm kind of just winging it. FPS rage. Anyway, chat, how's everyone's day been? I hope everyone's having a good Sunday. I know Monday's coming and that always sucks, but I hope everyone had at least a good day. Oh my god, good job, Bubba. That was nice. Bubba, my boy. Detective's eye. I... crud. Oh lord, they coming. Machine gun! Hey, spider cooking. I won't complain about spider cooking. Oh god. Oh god. That's a lot of damage. Nope. Wait, stop! Stop! Wait, please. Please, have mercy. Please, I'm just a goblin. I only have 5 hit points. Just a goblin. Just a little goblin. Oh, it's bombs! Just a little goblin. Only 7 minutes. I feel like I've been here all year. Ah. Man, this stage is fucking intense. Ah, no, they're so cute. Why do things so cute want to kill me? Oh my god. Can we not? This is what it means to be further beyond. If I win this, man, I'm gonna laugh so freaking hard. If I somehow managed to pull this out of my ass as Ame of all characters, but I couldn't do it as Calliope, I'm gonna just, like, fucking laugh really hard. Oh my god, stop spawning bombs. Can we not? How about we don't? That's a lot of damage. How about some more? It's 10 minute time, where's the boss? He's gonna come beat me up. Ah, fuck, I forgot that was the boss in 10 minutes. Oh no. Oh, I have regrets. I have regrets about life. I have regrets. Ow, pain. Why doesn't my time travel slow down her fire attack? It's bullshit. Oh my god, I got her. Oh my god. That always gives me the most trouble. Okay. I've never done this well before. Okay. And I maxed out my psycho axe on top of it. Nice. Get. I'll get the headphones. A lot more power. That's a lot of bombs. I am so glad I have the axe right now. Got this, guys. Oh my god, look how cute they are. They are just a little meep. They have never committed a sin, and I am shooting them in the face. As is my way. While I'm doing a Zame. I got really lucky in getting her pistol upgrade right away, though. Stop it. Stop spawning on me! You really got me between a rock and a hard place here. Okay. But I'm Another 5 minutes of this. I can't even see Bubba anymore. Bro, I hate these microphones. Wait, why is pressing the P button on Bubba important? I only just saw that, I'm sorry. Am I dumb? Ah! Let's see if you know. What button is on controller? Wait, hold on, I'm on controller. Mascots are cute. Ah! Well, I gotta figure out what button is. Can I just press on my keyboard still? Hold on. Stop. I'm trying to figure out how to think about Bubba. Stop. I wanna figure out Bubba tech. I wanna figure out Bubba tech. Stop it. Ah! Haha, I'm in danger. Okay, I need to freeze time. Okay. This is becoming a problem very quickly. No, respect my personal space. This isn't very COVID safe. I don't know, I'll figure out. I'll play a zombie again and I'll figure out. I'll go back to stage one, play a zombie, and figure out what button it is for Bubba, because I want to see what it is. But I don't think I can do it now without dying. If I do it now, I think I'll die. Oh, I can collab a couple different things. What should I collab? I don't know what the collabs are. Oh, is it just Boys Loving the Axe? Oh, I don't have a choice. Never mind. Collab? What do they do? Oh my god, that's so funny! Endless Boys Love How Shameless! I fucking love this game. Oh my god, that is a good collab, what the fuck? Wow, this is a really good collab, okay. Oh my god, also it's really funny how they wrote that. Ah! Wait, no enemy, stop. I'm laughing at my Boys Love, stop it! I just want to sit here and read my gay fanfiction. Stop it. Oh my god, look at my axe spinny. I've always wanted to be a whirlpool. I barely even see the bullets from my gun anymore. I don't even know what's happening. Wow, this is a really good collab though. Ow! Bruh! Why? You can't just spot him in on me like that. That's cheating. Oh, man. I'm so close, too. I just want to win. I just want to beat stage two so I feel accomplished. Oh, no. Oh, I have to kill you before the timer ticks down. You need to be dead. You need to be dead. You need to not be alive anymore. You need to go to heaven. Go to heaven. Go to heaven. Thank you. Bubba, I can't see you in this chaos, but I hope you're having fun. Get him, buddy. God, I'm so close. I need to make another minute. And then I need to kill the boss. The boss will be the hard part. I don't know what the boss is. I've never gotten this far. I don't know what the boss is. But it's probably going to destroy me. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. My personal space. This is like my real life worst nightmare, being stuck in a crowd like this. I would freak the fuck out. I'd freak out so bad. Hey, crowds. Okay, 20 minutes, I made it. Okay. The boss. Oh no! Wait, why aren't you slower? Wait, I froze time, why aren't you slower? This is bullshit. Oh, this is bullet hell. Oh, I hate this. I hate bullet hell games. Oh, I hate this. 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 Be dead. Be dead. You're dead. Fall over and realize you're dead. Dead. Stop it. Stop it. You're dead. Stop it. You're dead. I have nowhere to go. Okay. Oh, we're back to bullet hell. Okay. We're back to this horse shit. Okay. How much health do you have? Ah, there we go. Woo! Oh my god, that's stage two beaten, baby. CEO's tears. Fires rapid tears at random targets. That's hilarious. Membership. Lose 3 hollow coin every second. If hollow coins is more than 0, increase damage by 30%. Take 10. Oh. Stage one hard. Okay. I definitely deserve a gacha game for that. Now give me Fauna. Fauna. God damn it! I'm gonna lose my shit. That's it, we're doing that again. I want Fauna. Not going to enjoy the next stage. Oh, I'm not. Oh no. That's Iris again! Give me Fauna! I have to get fauna eventually, statistically. This is stupid. I've done it 7 times. That sauna again! God damn it! How many tiers do ghouls have? Oh, no. None, I hope. I can buy fauna? Wait, how do I buy fauna? Oh, I already did beat this one. I thought you had to do the gotcha. I thought that was the point. Am I stupid? The redeem? What do you mean the redeem? I'm confuzzled. Am I stupid? Am I missing something? Press the banner you want. Yeah, I'm on the banner I want. Should be another button? Oh, I'm stupid. I'm fucking dumb. I'm fucking dumb. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm fucking stupid. Alright, we don't talk about that. That didn't happen. Don't worry about that. That didn't happen. I should buy upgrades too. That's not what I want. Where are upgrades? I should buy upgrades. Health, damage, crit, pickup, haste, money gain. I should probably get money gain. I want to do more gotchas. Special cooldown. Thank you for teaching me that. I'm sorry I'm an idiot. I can't believe I didn't know that. I can't believe. All right, let's try the next stage. We don't talk about that. I don't talk about how dumb I am. All right, we're bringing Bay. Stage one hard. Let's go. Play dice. Oh, these guys are tanky as fuck. Okay. Oh, they tanky boys. Okay. No, I'm just a rat. I'm just a little goblin. Music's pretty lit though. Play dice. 3, 2, 1, play dice. Oh no. Oh no! The cat bombs followed me! Oh, I didn't want to see you again! Crap! Play dice. 3, 2, 1, play dice. Oh no. Oh no. Why do the deadbeats get riot shields? Ow! Alright, this isn't going well. Oh no, the tacos. Oh no. Alright, you're right, this is hell. Alright, this is hell. You're right. This is not okay. This is not okay. I'm calling the police! Oh no. I need nurses for this, honestly. They can shoot at me now, great. They can shoot chickens at me. No, please. No, please have mercy. Please. Just a goblin. Alright, okay, we can play dice. Ah! Credit card. This is pain. I can't believe I'm not dead yet. Oh, Mume, no. Oh, God. How am I not dead yet? Definitely need more weapons for Basalt. Yeah, I do. You're right. I kind of want to get the Psycho Axe and that Boys Love combo again. That was really fun. Ah, man. 3, 2, 1, play dice. Thank God play dice is such a good base attack. I'm glad you know how the game works, because I sure don't. I want to get that CEO's tier item. That sounds like it'd be pretty good on Bay, actually. Ah! No, you don't see me. No, you don't see me. Stop it. Stop it. Bad tacos. Ah, bad tacos. Bad tacos. Bad, stop it. Ha, I live. I live, bitch. Just be dead. Just be dead. Oh, my God. Pretty decent. I'm gonna get Rad and G. I'm very lucky I was able to max out play dice as fast as I was and get Nurse's Blood. I'm very lucky. But, ah! That's so many tacos! What the fuck? Why do the deadbeats get weapons? That's not fair! Oh no, this is. Oh my God, what the fuck? Alright. So that can happen. Please. Oh God, why are the Inspectigators red? Let's get a tail. Fuck it. I don't know if the tail really, I haven't used the tail that much. Giant chicken! Play dice, mother trucker! Come here. Got you. That is fair. I guess they are like the only fans that have hands. That is fair. I guess everyone else doesn't get hands. I didn't think about it like that. You got a point. I didn't think about that. You got a point. But still, isn't Callie already OP'd enough? I don't think her fucking deadbeats need the help. Oh, God. Ah, the owls. Oh, the owls. It's fine. Totally fine. I totally got this. Everything is totally under control. No, chicken. Stop it. Oh my God. Stop shooting chickens at me! Man, what I wouldn't give for a body pillow. Just to give me a little bit more margin for error. Man, I'm really missing Bubba. Oh my God. The deadbeats got me in the mosh pit, oh no! Body pillow, give. No all the doodles. Oh no, my own fans. No. No. Oh my god, there's so many of the rap bros. Oh my god. No. No, please. No, please, not like this. Please, not like this. Please, I'm just a goblin. They kind of is actually a goblin, too. Oh, an anvil. That won't save me, probably. Okay, I got that one. I can't reach that hollow zone box, though. Oh, no, the chickens. Can I have that hollow zone box, please? It's mine. It has my name on it. I've got the tracking number right here, please. Please? Ah, damn it. Fuck. Damblet. Brother, so strong. I didn't mean to do that. Hold on. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. My bad. There we go. We'll go back to the menu. Ah, stop minimizing that window. Okay. Well, that sucked. I just realized I didn't play as Fauna yet. I just unlocked her. I haven't played as Fauna. What does her do? Nature Shield. Create 3 razor sharp leaves that spiral outward. Ah, so she knows razor leaves. Mother Nature. Summon a giant tree that creates a healing zone. In this zone, Fauna gains 10 seconds invincibility buff. I don't know if that sounds good or not. That sounds more defensive, but... I mean, not that defensive abilities are necessarily bad. I should upgrade my movement speed a little bit. Okay. Well, let's try Fauna. I want to try Fauna. I'm just going to go stage 1, though. I want to try Fauna. Oh, they come back like boomerangs. That's interesting. Okay. I see potential in that attack, depending on what they do when she's awakened, although it's not very reliable. It's not terribly reliable. She does a... Okay, so she's a lot of healing. Okay, so Fauna's like a tank, it sounds like. I mean, I like that I don't have to aim her basic attack, but it's a wee bit unreliable. Increases 20%. All right, let's just, I want to see what Nature's Shield is like when it's awakened, so let's get Nature's Shield awakened. I mean, it's kind of fun. It looks like just Razor Leaf. I like that I don't have to aim it. I do like the abilities that I don't have to aim, so I can just focus on dodging. I do like that. I admit that. When healing, a branch will grow in a random direction, dealing 200% damage. Wow. Whisper. Every 10 seconds, gain Whisper. 3 max. Each stack heals 2% HP every 2 seconds. On taking the next hit, consume one Whisper to negate the attack. Wow. Okay. All right, I see you, Fauna. All right, Fauna's got some tech. I see you. All right. Fauna is going to make the tank main in me happy, I think. Okay, I see it. I see it. I mean, considering my whole VTuber model is also kind of like a nature theme, just more like the Animal Kingdom instead of like plants, I gotta say I like Fauna a lot. I like this a lot. I like this a lot. I have the bubble shield from Halo. But her ultimate doesn't really attack, right? Her ultimate is more like if I'm in trouble. It's like it just makes a healing zone that heals me and makes me invulnerable for a little bit, right? It doesn't like actually hurt the enemies at all. So it's more like if I'm in danger. Right? If I understand that right. Awaken. As tradition leaves, aim towards targets. Oh, cool. Okay. Yeah, Awaken makes it really good. Okay. Sapling. Defeat targets have a 5% chance to drop a sapling. A sapling heals 3%, increases spawn's attack by 30% 15 seconds. Wow. Okay. Damn. Damn, dude. Damn, Bonnie, you scary. Fought is so good, what the fuck? Yeah, you really gotta awaken her leaves. Once you awaken them, they're broken. This is like almost like as bad as Mume. The council is so strong. Oh, there's the CEO's tears finally. I'm gonna get the CEO's tears. I haven't done them yet. Does anyone in the chat know if the CEO's tiers like collab with anything interestingly or not? I don't know like the collabs. I only know like two different collabs. I know the Boys Love and the Axe. I know the Axe and the Lava Bucket, which they're both pretty cool. I'll admit. I should probably upgrade the Guardian Tree more. It seems really OP. Seems like we're a lot of fun as damage comes from the Guardian Tree. I know I'm on stage one, but I'm also bad with animals. Damn, dude. Big deadbeat. That's a big boy. Don't watch the power of nature though, I guess. Damn. game, though. I only just noticed how fast the CEO tier is also shooting like a machine gun now. That's pretty good. Wow, I killed the cat so fast. Okay. Oh, I got 3 boxes, hell yeah. I got the triple! Oh, I got spider cooking, that's not bad. I don't mind spider cooking. I like spider cooking. There's the bunny pillow. I don't need that. How's the game going? Hey, JJ. It's going pretty good, I think. I just unlocked, like, the character, like, Fauna, who is the embodiment of nature, and that's pretty fun. Look how many leaves I shoot. I know Razor Leaf. How are you, kid? What are you up to today? You've been looking to watch Star Trek? Well, I appreciate that. How has the new Star Trek been going? Got a bit of a headache. You got a headache again? Didn't you have one yesterday? It's kind of concerning. Adrian, more water. Oh, I'm glad you're enjoying it. So, you gotta drink more water. You've had a headache for, like, multiple days now. That's not good. Headaches aren't good for your brain meat. Boys love. We'll upgrade boys love. Body pillow. Power of boys love will protect me. Did you get a headache because of the weather? How's the weather been weird? Lots of water, it's important. And that goes to everyone in chat. Drink lots of water. No one drinks enough. This is your reminder to drink more water. It's very important to your survival. Get a headache because of so many things. So that's not good. Like 60s and 80s. No, the year is 2022. No, the year is 2022, it's not the 60s. You need to wake up, the accident wasn't your fault. Locke must die. Ha, fuck you time. God damn it, that gave me a heart attack. I was not ready for that. It's been a while. It scared me. I hate that it, like, always gets me. It really shouldn't, but it does. Dead. Damn, Fauna's so good, though. I'm really liking Fauna. Maybe I'll take Fauna to that really hard stage. I just got my butt kicked on. Don't bring Fauna. Maybe we'll try Fauna. Deadbeats are back. Oh, we're in queue. Okay. That's okay. We're doing good. We can take this. Totally handle them. They cannot defeat the power of nature. I have the power of God and anime on my side. Nope, totally got this. Fine, don't worry about it. Losing my whisper stacks now. Okay, there's the big deadbeat. That's what I was looking for. Yeah, Hall's on box. I got three again. Psychoax. Another Hall's on box. Oh, I didn't get three again. I don't deserve three again. I only got one Hall's on box. Spider cooking. Okay. Look at that, you go back to Star Trek. Okay, I'm going to Star Trek. I see, I'm just less interesting than a magical space odyssey. I see how it is. Can I fuse spider cooking and CEO's tears? I can collab them? Oh, that's cool. Where's that collab? Broken dreams. Collaboration of spider cooking and CEO's tears. The dream is dead and there is no hope. Bubble shield also slows targets. Oh, so it's do everything that spider cooking does? Oh, and it's raining tears now instead of them shooting out of me. Okay. And then I can collab my axe and my boy's love and make something else with my boy's love Fujoshi. Now I have endless boy's love. How shameless. I fucking love that combo. That might be my favorite collab I've gotten so far. I wonder where other collabs are in the game. There's gotta be other cool stuff. There's gotta be. Oh, the blocks. Pro Nichiwa. Box need to be dead. Goodbye, box. No. Goodbye, box. No, be dead. Dead, Jim. Wait, does the CEO's tier not hurt them anymore when they're instant? Does it not have, like, the knockback that the spider cookie had? That kind of sucks if it doesn't. Doesn't seem to. Glow stick. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fauna's definitely not as broken as Mume, but she's still pretty damn good. Honestly, the person I think I'm worse with on the council is Crony. I'm terrible at Crony. Ah, one of my own saplings come to attack me. How dare you? Upgrade the glow stick, I guess. My build's pretty set, honestly. I don't really need much more. At least I don't think I do. I feel pretty confident in my abilities. God. Alright, get off me. Alright, get off me. Oh my God. Get out of here. God, I can't even move. Such a problem, I literally can't move. Oh my God, dude, I am just stuck in the mosh pit. Oh, there's small on me. Okay. Okay, we survived. We survived that mosh pit. Fuck that, though. Jesus. Injection of Asako. Lose 5% HP every second until 1 HP remains, but gain 40% damage. Wow, talk about high risk, high reward. Okay. Whammy water creates a splash of unknown water in front, knocking targets back. Interesting. Okay. Well, I guess we can move on to the other gacha games. What time am I at? We'll go for a little bit longer. Let's go. I'm just gonna go in order. So let's just go get. Let's get gamers now. Okami Mio unlocked. Okay. I don't know the Japanese cast as well as I know the American cast, obviously, because I speak English. So, but I still like the Japanese cast. Okay. Got some more upgrades. Tarot cards. Throw a card that quickly returns. Okay. Well, let's try the new one. Let's try stage two. Okay, so I just throw a tarot card. Omen. Tarot cards attempts to just create an omen, dealing 200% damage to targets. If omen defeats targets, special meter is still filled slightly. That's pretty cool. I keep upgrading the tarot card. I want to see what it's like when it's awakened. Two tarot cards. Yeah. Now we're talking. Mama. Every 4 seconds, heals 1% for each shard within 100. Okay, the open's pretty cool, actually. That's pretty cool. Wow, it basically just deletes anything it hits. Okay. Yeah, the open's very cool. Okay. Okay, she's got some tech. I see this. I see her. She got some tech. I like this. Some good damage. Ah! Oh god, the bombs. Oh my god, when it says throw the cards far, there is a fucking kid. Holy shit. Left. Coaster target is more damage they receive. I got the same losses. Let's try her ultimate out. Oh no. That's great. That's a great ult, actually. Oh my god, this ult is super OP. That's such a good ultimate. Oh my god. I love that. That's super broken. Bum, bum, bum. I gotta tell my team a little bit. Damn, her tarot cards hit like a truck, though. I like that a lot. Always a whore for damage. Knockback is definitely a blessing sometimes. Okay. Terror cards awaken. There we go. 30% chance the target may lose 20% attack. Okay, so it comes with debuff. Okay. The whammy water might have been a mistake, I'm thinking, but everything else is pretty good so far. I think the whammy water was a mistake. I don't think it's very good, but we'll see. Maybe it'll surprise me when it gets upgraded. Die. No, I want to live. Maybe I can turn us around still. I don't know, though. Bum, 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 bum. I have no idea how I haven't died yet. What the hell? Please. Don't breathe fire again, please. Ah, no. Totally dead. God, that one is always so hard. Damn it. Hello. Okay, well, I've been going for about 2 hours. It's been a pretty quiet stream anyway, so with that, I'm going to end it there. Thank you, everyone who tunes in to watch now or later, and as always, everyone, have a great night, and bye-bye.